What is up, guys? And today we're going to be playing some Disney Infinity 3.0, as I said in the last video a minute ago, pretty much. And now we're going over to get Boba Fett. Why do I want to get Boba Fett? There's a big machine and I can try and fly up, see it? I want to fly up there and press the stop button. And then I can do some stuff. Oh, I don't have that view. I'm afraid in this bit because, it's just so. Watch. I know, guys. And you just saw the Boba Fett, like, an inches. No. See, this is the hard bit for me. Yes! Give me. Goodbye! Ew. No! Never! Let's be Boba Fett now. Yeah, he's just the goodest one to jump in. Jetpack. Shall we go and kill some baddies? Go and kill some stormtroopers, actually. Princess Leia would be a great use right now. That's a good gun. I'm wondering what to do with this thing, whatever it is. Let it be. Yeah. What's that? On the top, Obi-Wan.
I suggest you clear the debt as quickly as possible. We need to get to Alderaan.
Who's Alderaan? Are you Alderaan? Ow. I need a lot of money. I'm on money! Do I need 2,000? I can live with that.
I'm still here. You ready to race yet? Hi, I'm Big Star Glider. I'm kinda at a loose end, waiting to leave Tatooine.
Same.
You look like you could handle a speeder. If you got the time, you wanna race? I've got the land speeders right here.
Okay. Sure. That man got crushed by the land speeder. Land speeder is great at driving. Hey.
earned a star. You can earn up to 3 stars on each mission for completing optional objectives. View your mission log to replay missions and earn more stars.
You. I won! Got a speeder! I don't have time, that's okay. Give me all of these. I'm trying to break as everything I can as possible to get stuff. See, I want coins. Give me that again. Never. I already got it. Wait, why did she have to get everyone again? Yep. Looks like it do. Oh, damn, yes. Come on. Yeah. I believe all. That was fake. Thank you. I hate Boba Fett. No, I'm not doing a challenge. Never. Give me all these. And I missed. Wow. What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? Oh, you want
I
me
said
to go?
I'd do it. That's all the contract you need.
The job. I'm going to get a speeder and Princess Leia. Because I don't know why, but like she's greatest to do stuff with. I just yeah. Let's just start. So guys, I might not be doing some YouTube videos on Saturday or Sunday next week. Sadly, because I'm going out with my 2 friends. You might not have mentioned that, Alex, of course. They're always playing with me. Duh. You just can fight me. God darn it. Ouch. Zoom, 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 zoom. No. Zoom, 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 zoom. More? Seriously, more of these guys? Lord Zed will shall kill you.
You don't want to fight me.
Yeah, I didn't think so, buddy.
No time to rest. Let's keep going.
Come on, to me!
No time for rest. Let's keep going.
Dun. I can't use it. Jeez, boys. Come at me. Come to me. Aw, oh, Luke is the best one to attack with. I never noticed. Boom, baby. Mission complete. Hey! Hallelujah. Let's press this button. Nah, I'm not gonna be there. Find Jabba's rare items. Okay. Gotcha. Let's get these. Guys, I hate doing these missions. Like, these missions are the worst where you have to collect all the items because they always change on me. I'm like, no, because I know where they are first, so then they're gone. Get me? No, 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 no. She's literally the best with climbing layers. She literally runs across the wall. Like, what's that? It's my question. Come. We come in peace. What? One of you, ever. There's one. You're welcome, Jabba.
Stuka kiki moja lipachi fami. Yopatsuba da tinka di inka punga. Chita. Power. Aguanto do jaboma isa tika takafa binta gordo inatatu. Chikta dustu asa inatu anta.
I keep the Brian here in a sec. Mission completed. I'm rich. I'm going over here to check what there is. There's a pound sign. What the hell's in there? It's a robot. And I'll kill you. Okay, I gotta find a way over here for you. Somehow, hours later, I'll probably get it. Dead. Wait. You do. Come at me. Hey. dead. And you, sir. Dead. Many hours later, I'll probably still be here. Guys, I don't mind Mason's not online. He's not awake. He usually wakes up at 7. I wake up at 6. That's my morning routine. I have to wake up at 6. It's boring, guys. I know, guys. You get to spend a little bit more time on your PS4. But, I mean, like, it's Sunday now. I wanted to go down. No, still no. I'm just gonna keep on looking at missions. Come back! Come back here! Hey, you! Hey, I'm here! You just have a question. I'm on a mission. He is a mission. He has a mission. I'm gonna talk. Some crawler.
I'm ready.
Two? Yes. Where's the gun? No! Seriously, these guys.
That was a mistake.
Nito. Go to the back, please. Then I can pull the lever. Hello.
Done well.
Luke! Zoom.
Congratulations. That was a big step forward.
Yes, boys, that's how we do it. This is my jam. This is what I really wanted to do. Yes. He just got wrecked. Okay. Oh, boys. Mission complete. I think we're getting there.
This is amazing.
I'm nearly at 2,000 coins, boys. Oh, this is sick. No way. No way, boys. This game's easy now. Oh, I'm so happy, boys. We literally just got this. Finally, like, this is so long. I wanted to do this. Look, I can control it now. Wink. Oh, that's awesome. I'm gonna look for more missions, so. I want to look for more missions. Now he wants me to do something else.
Well, you proved you can race, no doubt about that. Tell you what, you can help me out with something. I know how we can get a couple of skyhoppers, do some real racing. We just have to build a hangar here.
Nice, man. This is what I wanted to do too, guys. So on. I better see what he has. Okay, KP3O, I'm coming. You'll never see me, punks. Oh, you did. You're new, just running away. I will never run away from my body. I'll just go over there and punch him right in the nugger. I don't even care if it's like a strong one. I'll punch him right in the nugger if he punches me back. I'll keep on doing it. Biggs Darklighter has sent you to me, so I'm confident that you shall accept your allegiances. Yep, sure. I will be your contact to provide necessary items. Yep. Please stop. That minion? I'm going. Yes. Bye. I'm just gonna use that.
You have purchased the hangar building. On completion, it will construct the appropriate flying vehicle for your environment.
Yes. No. I'll get more. Build a hangar. Whoa! Okay. What am I doing here? They just got roasted. Yeah. Hallelujah. Oh. I can put it back. It's gonna be good. Give me.
All right. See, I told you, skyhoppers. Now then, these are pretty fast, and they're armed. Let's see if you have what it takes. You ready?
Yeah.
Sounds like a plan.
What am I doing here?
Excellent.
Just to add to the challenge, I've thrown in some targets for you to shoot down. Go for it.
This is amazing.
Dwayne! Sorry, Ashley!
Thank you.
Again, Manly.
That was pretty good flying. I think you're ready for an old Tatooine tradition. There's a place called Beggar's Canyon. All the best local pilots fly there, but it's a real challenge. You ready for it?
No. No.
Looks like there are a lot of womp rats around. Feel free to blast them.
Where are they?
I don't imagine those skyhoppers will be too much trouble.
This is a real challenge. It's great. Shoot all these.
Wanna go for it again? You got it.
Yes, mission complete. I'm done with you. The Mormon chins.
I should be able to manage this easily.
Enjoy. Any body of missions? I'm going to do a mission again. The mission. I'll do any mission right now. Rats? Sure, I'll get all of them. They're not.
I'm always up for a challenge.
How's you? Run to the ship.
Organizing a rebellion, so I'm sure I can organize a band.
Didn't meant to do that. I'm sorry. That way. That way. I'm that way. Get away from mine. What is the mountain down there? Guys, I kind of like Disney Infinity. You're in the band now. Actually, your beat's getting up a little bit. I am the one, I'm a rebellion. Why did you not kill me in the first place? Scum. That's Ray. I don't even care if it's Ray, at least, because she's good. Yep, it's Ray. I knew it. Might be in a while. Why are they all bald? That's my question. So many troops keep on coming in. Finish. Hey, come back here. I got the next person and he's all the way over there. Oh, great. When I get 200 more coins, I'm gonna be buying the Elemican Falcon, boys. I don't care if I spend all my money. Okay, guys, don't blame me, but I think Mason will be online in a while. I might not play with you guys because I might be playing the Star Wars world again, and we have to do like series and all, you know what I mean? Ooh, we got her now. Nice, I like her because she has two lightsabers. Watch, guys, I'll put her on for a second and I'll show you what she really does. Look, I'm gonna show you. See, she has two lightsabers. Okay, after this mission, I'm nearly done this. I need 181 coins and then I can have the whole thing. Woohoo! Give me all that moolah. Mission complete. I'm so happy. Guys, I never thought I was gonna get out of here. The American Falcons. Yes! That wasn't so hard. Wait, is it this one that I have to go in? Which one do I go into?
Well,
now.
Done. The droids and I will wait with the ship. Once you're ready, we'll leave for Alderaan. Don't take too long. Remember, you can come back later.
I'll do what it takes to help the Alliance.
Welcome to your spaceport terminal. From here, you may access any ship in your collection. You may also activate a star map to explore different locations throughout the galaxy.
Yep, I hate it. I hate that.
Please activate your star map to begin. This star map is your personal guide to navigating the known galaxy. Readings will indicate systems suitable for exploration. Another helpful feature of this star map is its ability to inform you of missions in need of your attention and items you have yet to collect. As you can see, your current location is highlighted. You still have much to do here. However, for the sake of this calibration, let's launch into space. Please select your destination. This is your landing pad. It's quite useful as a method to browse and select the ships in your collection. Please choose an available ship and select launch. Confirmed.
Boys, I was at 2,000. The other one should be about one. One to. Yeah. $1. I don't see what it is. More than $1? I'm gonna be like, say what? Cause this is 2,000, like, what? This space above Titan. Space above Titan. Going into the silent tapper. It was after 99. Where do I even going? It's this! It's the Empire ship! They're done. Now, what's this? Guess I did that. want it to explode. For success. Yeah, it's in a barrel. Maybe.
Tell your friends, this Princess of Alderaan doesn't back down.
Thank you for activating the star map. This star map is your personal guide to navigating the known galaxy. Readings will indicate systems suitable for exploration. You can highlight a system to learn more information about that particular destination. While navigating through the space of a particular system, you can direct your ship to land by highlighting the planet and selecting land. If the system is available for travel, selecting hyperspace will allow you to plot a course and make the jump to light speed. Travel to the location of your current active mission by highlighting the system marked with a yellow indicator and select hyperspace. Charting a course.
God, this is so long. Guys, I've been on for 50 minutes more.
What's going on? Where's Alderaan?
It's not here.
This is an asteroid field. You must have the wrong coordinates.
Those asteroids are what's left of Alderaan. It's been
completely destroyed.
No,
What is that?
Is that Alderaan's moon, or...?
That's no moon. It's a space station.
Death Star. The Empire did this.
What's happening?
Hold on, everyone. We're caught in a tractor beam. I know, Chewie. I'm trying.
We need to get to the Rebellion. That station must be destroyed. Pull out!
Working on it.
This is where we're meant to be.
You said it, Chewie. Hope you're right, kid. You hooked us good.
There's no one on board, sir. Escape pods were jettisoned before it landed.
Lord Vader will not be pleased.
I will take care of one connection, but you must get to another. Luke,
no,
take the others
this
and
is the saddest ending.
R2 will override the security programming so that we can shut down the tractor beam. I'll meet up with you at the Falcon.
It's too dangerous alone. I'll go with you.
Luke, you must protect the droids and deliver them to the Rebel Alliance. My fate lies on a different path.
Come on, Luke. We must hurry. We can't allow the Empire to use this weapon again.
May the Force be with you.
Okay, yeah, I remember this whole place. I spent my dad doing this one day. I remember. There is Dodo.
Indicates that one of the power supplies for the tractor beam has been deactivated. Wonderful. Now, please proceed to the next one.
Watch out, watch out. requesting reinforcements. Sending position now.
No.
Defeat Imperial officers before they can call for reinforcements.
Requesting reinforcements to opposition. Repeat, requesting reinforcements. Stop the
sentiment. Stay back.
Sorry. No time for rest. Let's keep going.
Oh, buddy. Nice, nice. Hi, Mason. Guys, peace out. See you all later. Bye.